Hi, Duninistas, it's me, the Pecan Tan Beauty, and welcome to my channel. Or as always, I welcome you back to my channel. So today's video, guys, is going to be a quick video where I'm just gonna share with you a couple of the items that I decided to bring along with me on a short little weekend trip. So as you can see here, I have my Duny & Burke Florentine Leather small satchel in the color natural. And guys, I have totally forgotten what it is to carry a small satchel because most of my satchels are in the medium size, which is now called the large. But I got rid of all of my small satchels except for, I know, natural, moss, and crimson. So I had to keep those three colors in the small. And now I'm kind of wishing that I had kept some of my other ones because I am really enjoying carrying this small satchel. So as you can see, this beautiful bag has a nice patina. It has the beautiful red zipper pull. It has the braided zipper pull. It also has the matted gold tone hardware. You guys know the story and the history behind these satchels. So absolutely beautiful. It's a nice little silhouette, tassels on each side. The back is nice and clean. Very classy bag, guys. So here again, this is my Florentine Leather small satchel in the color natural. So the next bag I have here is my Duny & Burke Florentine Leather Tilton in the color natural as well. I thought that it was the perfect pair. And guys, this bag here is one of my absolute favorite travel bags when I'm just going on short trips where I just want to carry a couple of outfits, a pair of shoes or two, and my toiletry bag. And I am out the door. So again, this is the Tilton, and this is a very nice size bag. You can fill it to the top, or you can fill it just to the point to where you'll still get that nice little smile here. It's very easy and comfortable to carry. It has a strap here, a web strap that is very nice and comfortable. It's wide enough to where it doesn't dig into your shoulder. And it's made of this very soft material. Absolutely love it. And it's also adjustable where you can make it longer or shorter for your needs. And I just went very simple with the items that I packed my small satchel with. I have here my large zip around wallet in the Florentine leather and natural as well. I have my vintage key chain here that I put my car key fob in. I actually love this little piece, guys, because it keeps my car key fob from getting banged up, and it is the perfect fit. And I also have my go-to little shiny it pouch here in the multicolored in white, and just also my prescription sunglasses here. And traveling light for me is the way to go. So here we go, guys. I have my Florentine Leather Duny & Burke small satchel along with my Tilton and my large zip around wristlet and some other smaller accessories. So I think these are the perfect travel items for when you want to just go light just for the weekend. So anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Bye, guys.